I think the film Justine raises all sorts of questions because around her collaboration in the consent and ethical side of the, in the ethics of the making of the film, because she's such a multifaceted young person. You encounter her as a daughter, as a sister, as a young person that's coping with the world, as a young person who's different, as who's living with a particular kind of illness, as a child. There's so many different ways to think about the questions around consent and ethics.